Student, today we are going to learn 1 RPM is equal to dash, okay? So, frequency of 1 RPM and time period for 1 RPM. This is the thing we are going to discuss. RPM is a rotation per minute, okay? 1 RPM. It's representing its frequency, okay? Always RPM is will be rotation per minute or oscillation per minute or vibration per minute. So, this and all is going to represent as a frequency, okay? So RPM, I'm changing as a RPS. So RPS, it's a per second, so divided by 60, because 1 minute is a 60 seconds. So 1 divided by 60, okay? So we'll get the frequency of this, okay? Frequency is equal to 1 by time period, that is called second inverse. Unit of frequency will be second inverse, okay? So 1 RPM is 1 divided by 60. 1 divided by 60 RPM per second. I am taken as a numerator, will get as a second inverse, or we can take it as a hertz, okay? So frequency, it's a 1 by 60, okay? What about the time period? Time period is equal to 1 by frequency. It is called 1 divided by 1 by 60. This directly will go in a numerator, so 60. So time taken for one rotation is a 60 second, okay? Vibration produced in 1 minute is a 1 by 60 RPS, okay? So, this is the meaning of RPM. From RPM, we got the frequency and time period. Thank you, everyone. If you like my channel, please subscribe.